I think he was actually lucky that it took the top of the tape, Chou, on this one that's coming now, because I think it was going wide of that sideline, perhaps.